them to heart. It's quite a beautiful sight, isn't it? Now, the capital of Holland is Amsterdam. Nearly a million people live here. But what did Holland look like in the past?
Please take a seat or find a good spot on the platform. I will be with you momentarily. At any minute now. Just a moment, please. I proudly present, this is Holland. To fly over a former castle of the royal family, based in Apeldoorn. Did you know that Holland exports over 2 billion bulbs every year?
740 years, Kinderdijk has been part of the Dutch waterline. This process takes approximately 6 hours. As soon as the station is operational, it can pump up to 4 million liters of water per minute. This is a Dutch mount. The Dutch use this mount to protect themselves against the water. Consequently, new villages could be built for people to live in. Large storm surge barriers can be closed in case of heavy rainfall, storms, or during a springtime.
Probably, yeah.
Maybe. Oh no, that's one of the stops. Probably for shopping and all that stuff.
Thank you. pretty smooth maneuver.
Nice. I don't television. Smashing with my vision. I don't TV.